Is this real? How can they hold their voices for such a long time and sing so high? How?
Don't judge me if you never seen what I've seen.
What is up? What is up, my Realist family? Welcome back. Welcome to the Realist channel on YouTube. My name is Gabby Sulis. Most of you know me by now, but in case you don't know me and you just came to this channel because you saw the title, I am a rapper, a singer, sometimes a dancer, depends how I feel like, you know. And today we're gonna react for the very first time to Katrina Velarde, but I Surrender by Katrina Velarde and Jessica Villarubin. Villarubin. So no one recommend me to react to this beautiful woman, the way she looks from the thumbnail. I got recommended from YouTube, actually, you know, because when you keep reacting to this and this and this, you're gonna get recommended some other reactors, which one they reacted to, the but boom, you understand, short long story or something like this, long short story. Anyways, without wasting any time, mi casa e tu casa, it means my house is your house, so welcome into the Realist family. All the links, all my links are in the description in case you're interested. But why can I not go back? Do you mind? Do you mind? Okay, without wasting any time, very first reaction to Katrina Velarde and Jessica Villarubin. Villarubin, okay. You ready? I'm ready. Ha, let's check it out.
There's so much life I've left to live, and this fire is burning still. When I watch you look at me, I think I could find the will to stand for every dream and forsake the solid ground and give up this fear within of what would happen if they ever knew.
I hope I'm not gonna be wrong, but I think she's from Philippines. But I hope I'm not gonna be wrong. I hope, because then I'm gonna look not nice. Get me? But let's see. Katrina Velarde. Velarde. Country. Nationality. Where is she from? Philippines! Okay, alright. I was right. Hello, I was right.
I'm in love with you. Cause I surrender everything to feel the chance to live again. I reach to you.
Give them all to me. I'd hold you in my arms and never let go. know you guys, you don't like me to stop the videos. I didn't want to stop. Is this real? How can they hold their voices for such a long time and sing so high? How? How, man? How? This Jessica Villa Rubin. I'm keep messing up her name. Hey, man, mamacita, señorita. I don't know what to say. Because I think I remember I reacted to Morissette. I think that's her name, Morissette Amon. Amon? Or... And she's singing like this, you know? But the... Like, I was most impressed with the... Jessica Rubibun. Oh man, please. That's Jessica Villa Rubin. I was more impressed with her than with Katrina. I will be honest. Her voice is so strong, you know. Her voice is so strong. But you guys, let me know down in the comment section what you guys think, to be honest. Yeah, but this is my opinion. You don't need to agree with me, to be honest. Yeah, but this is what I'm not gonna say that. They both of them, they're like, you could see my face, but like I said, I was more impressed with her. Anyways, you guys, I'm sending you love and peace. You take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Let me know down in the comment section if you want me to react to something else, and I will check it out from Katrina Velarde or from Jessica Villa Rubin. I'm sending you love and peace, you guys, take care.